Hi Jamie, how are you tonight?
Yeah, not bad, thank you mate. Yeah, how you doing?
And do you want to tell me a little bit about your role in this movie?
Sure, yeah. So I play Arthur Braxton. He's kind of he's being bullied at school and he's not having the best home life. And he kind of seeks out this bathhouse where he meets someone that's kind of understands him a little bit. And it's a great movie about relationship, I think, between someone that wants to find one.
Can you just tell me a little about what you're wearing tonight?
Sure, mate. Yeah, it's a floral shirt inspired by the guy from Jurassic Park. You know, when he's like takes the T-Rex embryos. Yeah. He's wearing that. That's my vibe tonight. And then the jeans, just some dirty jeans that I haven't. I do like washing jeans, but I think I'm meant to wash them too much. Like, that's the legend anyway. I don't know if it's true.
Yeah, no. Honestly, mate, you're looking great tonight. You know, have they got Sambas as well?
I don't know what these are, mate.
I thought they were the Adidas Sambas for 1 second.
Too, but apparently I've been hoodwinked.
Oh really? No.
I've done something somewhere. Swapped them out, I believe. But yeah, no, thank you, mate. You too. I'm liking your getup, mate.
No, thank you very much. No, I appreciate that.
No worries, mate.
So tell me a little bit about the role itself. I understand you're saying you were bullied. There was a little bit. What guided you to do this role before it was actually presented to you?
To be honest, mate, I auditioned for it. With a bunch of other people auditioning and stuff. So it was went for the audition and then got a call back and then and went for it. To be honest, I was attracted to the role because they offered me the role. Yeah.
Did you want to do anything in the future with this? Did you want to continue with this? Tell me a little bit more.
Yeah. To be honest, mate. Yeah. It was obviously a great book, of course. So having read that, it was quite clear that there was a strong story there. And I think that's often the case. As long as you have a good source material, you're hitting the ground running in some respect. So it's always encouraging. Yeah. When you're working with such great source material, to be honest, mate, it's an easy thing to say yes to. Yeah.
Yeah, of course. And I think the main thing around this movie as well is that it's got such a strong backstory with it. Like I say, it's from the book. Yeah. And you know what? I think you've done amazing as a main role. No, honestly, done crazy amazing. It's been awarded as well, which is absolutely crazy.
Yeah, always lovely. Yeah.
And are you excited for tonight? Are you happy to be here?
Yeah, absolutely, mate. Yeah, it's great to see everybody. After so long, so many years, and it's just great to celebrate. The movie and the hard work everyone had put into it. It's a lovely thing. Yeah.
And just before I go, because I'm from Newcastle.
Yeah, lovely.
Can you give me your best Geordie accent? Or do you want to give us a few words you can say?
What words should I?
Why are you?
Why are you?
Why are you?
Why are you, man? It's terrible, sorry. Apologies for any of
it. It's good enough.
I'll get better. Next time I'll be better.
No, honestly, it's a pleasure I meet you.
Thank you, mate. You too, yeah. Have a good rest of your night, mate. Yeah.
Thanks, you too.